boundaries include extensive caput succedaneum, cephal hematoma, subgaleal hemorrhage, nerve palsies, and fractures. The presentation varies depending on type and site of injury. Excessive traction may result in injury to the brachial plexus and may be associated with fracture or injury of the humerus or shoulder joints.